What's up everybody, Waddle Gaming here, and welcome back to more Dishonored 2. Today we are going to head into the home of Aramis Stilton by unlocking the lock. But first, I wanted to rob the black market store. And if I shoot that off, hopefully that does something. Hang on a second. Okay, good, that opened up here. I'm still a little bit... don't know exactly how to open this black market shop, but... Oh, hello. So we've got... 14, 15, 19, 11... Okay, I'm pretty sure that is actually the code to opening the black market shop up. I'll just quickly ransack the rest of here in case I were carrying anything else good. There's also an unconscious civilian in here who I had no idea was in here. Unsent letter. Pause that if you want to read it. Capturing special moments. Okay. Well, I'm guessing the code to this is going to be these. So, it must be 4159. And we have just... We've just unlocked the code and I was just fiddling around. So the black market shop. Let's just go quickly and neutralize the owner again. Very silently, of course. And now that has gained us access into the shop, which I can proceed to fill up on everything that I haven't got. Take some more of them. Now, what is in here that I can potentially steal? There's a bone charm. Falling star. Oh my god, I've got a lot of them. A bit of blood, blood fires, attack at slightly shorter distances, fine. Fading light, far left reach and blink, consume no mana if used within a second of assassination. Wait, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I'll have to break them down at some point and get all the traits out. And there's another dust storm rolling in. My god, it is loud. Is that seriously all that was in here? Did I seriously waste 5 minutes by coming in here just to grab a bone charm? There's a silver ingot here, but... Okay, this has been the most disappointing black market shop I've robbed to date. Alright, there is a rune and a bone charm in here, but I don't know how to get them, so I'm not going to bother about them. Instead, we're going to go open the Jindosh lock. Oh, okay. Marcola Diamond. Baron Finch War Medal. I'm assuming that's it. Madame Natiso Snuff Tin. Oh, no, wait. That's the War Medal. I assume that's a Snuff Tin. Countess Conti Bird Pendant. And the ring goes on the last. Countess... Oh, wait, what? Oh! There we go. We have opened the Jindosh lock.
The information was correct.
And yes, I would like to enter his manor. We have completed the Dust District, which I didn't think we'd be completing, but what have you. I only killed one hostile, which is okay, I guess. My detections are slowly going down, so I'm entering now non-lethal. 4 out of 5 runes, 1 outside. Apparently I collected all the bone charms. Collected hardly none of the money. I've missed a painting and a blueprint. And I eliminated both faction leaders in the struggle, and I have deduced the door code.
Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold, about the places I'd visit. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, mother's passing, and all that happened at the Hound Pit's pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's reign and get my father back. This house holds her secrets. Delilah pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't end her life. I'm going to undo all she's done. And next time, I'll hold on to the things I cherish, just a bit tighter.
We apparently are beginning a crack in the slab.
That's strange. I feel drained by this place.
Wait, what? Oh, I have no mana. Wait, what's going on here? Why do I have no mana? Oh, damn. Somehow I think this place was a little bit bigger than what I thought it was. Alright, since I have no powers, so I have no... Yeah, so I'm a genius right there. So there's 1 bone charm, 2 bone charms, and 2 runes, fine. So why is my mana drained? I guess we're going to find out.
Stilton's sealed off from the rest of the district.
He certainly is. Holy damn. Okay, can I get in here? Wow. This place is really, really trashed. Who are you talking to, Emily? Cyclear.
I drop food for me, in and out, like the wind. I think they're afraid.
What the hell is. Who the hell's talking? Okay, I'm rightly confused right now.
House goes to rot.
We've found a rune. I'll keep hold of that for now. I'm not going to go buy anything just yet. We've got a bone charm over in that direction that I can't get to. And we've got one massive hell of blood flies over there. Oh, and we've got a nest keeper. Oh, joy. Just when I thought I couldn't get enough of these guys, they show up in droves. Got cratchy jellied eels. Stilton, I think the carpet's already ruined, alright? Okay, I don't see any way to get these other bone charms, so I'm just gonna go down and talk to the loony. Stilton is apparent. He can see the heart? Wait a second. Why can he see the heart? He's not magical.
I think I heard something. 3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
I believe that is actually the ever first time that we've seen the Outsider outside the Void. Take timepiece. What the hell is this thing?
My shirt.
Stilton? Timepiece. Use the timepiece to travel between past and present. Press LT to change timelines. Press X to unfold or fold the lens showing the other timeline. You cannot change timelines when an obstacle occupies your Changes made in the past have consequences in the present. Stilton!
Aramis Stilton?
Warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight. Is there bad news from the mines?
I can okay, transition in time.
Oh.
Whoa.
By the Void.
What the?
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbottom.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Okay, this is a bit creepy. A way out, but the way out is locked. Can I unlock it? Master...
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
Oh, okay. Aha! Calendar from 1849. I don't know why I just took that, I just did. So we'll go back to the present. That is actually quite cool.
What's that?
So how do I get out of here then? If I'm trapped up here...
I say something.
Ah! That's how we exit the room. We have to go up to the door and then, like, timepiece through it. The Duke and some of the others are in the study. Make sure they're comfortable. Okay, so I need to go get his notebook to get the code.
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
Yeah, this means I can loot everything in advance. Okay, I might just shut that door just for the minute and head out this way.
He's made a dog's breakfast of the whole thing.
Honestly, why does Stilton even bother trying to impress people like the Duke and that curator? He's better than they'll ever be.
Wait, can I be seen? Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, let's do that. So I'm not seen. I'm pretty sure that just would have scared the crap out of some servant then. Yeah, okay, they go back to doing whatever it is that they do. Fine. Let's just pick up that raw whale bone.
You have to understand.
Nope. No one has to understand anything. So I can transition forward and get stuff and then transition back out. There'll be five of us, don't get the usual things though, you'll have to get the imported cheese. Fine.
Holder, if you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. No, you...
So if I go back to here, and just quickly, yeah, there we go. Then go back to the prison again. We've got our way through. So what was in here next? Rewire tool and some crossbow bolts, fine. Okay, what was in here? There was a guard in here, which I'm going to have to take out. I wonder what does happen if you knock a guard out and then transform to the future. It seems kind of creepy. Okay, let's just go in. No, activate it. I got spotted there for a split second. But I don't know where it came from. And it looks like I can't time travel to the present with people. Careful of the balcony. Just a warning, as the balcony itself is falling down. Please don't touch it or even go near it. Especially don't touch them supports I put up. Wait, there's one here. Okay, where is the guard?
Come on, I don't have time for games!
Nor do I, buddy, nor do I. Just show me where you are, and I'm sure we can resolve this without any resorting to hitting, killing, or pushing.
I'll find you, you know.
I'm sure you will.
What the? Stop!
Time to go. I don't know where he is, though, which is worrying. Okay, this is another section I'm gonna have to figure out what I have to do. Is there any runes in this area? There's a whole bunch of them. Ah, I can get through this door now. Nope, travel.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Who is shooting at me? I seriously don't. Ow! What the f- Oi!
Come on!
You just go away. Had enough of you. Okay, we're gonna have to do this really quick. So go forward and then revert.
This sure. Cockle was as wee as a minnow. He tugged on it nightly. Then ever so slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
Somehow I get the feeling that was just a dirty joke right there.
two more months, she says. Then she'll leave him. I can wait.
Uh-oh.
Weeks have I been at sea, chasing monsters in the
destination block. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Oh no. So I'm in the middle of a very, very sticky situation here.
I bet a week's wages this is the worst assignment.
I'm stuck in between a bloodhound and guards. And that door's locked. I'm pretty sure if I was to travel in time, that door would not be blocked anymore. Am I right? I'm kind of right. Okay, I don't know how to get in there then. What if I was to destination blocked? Okay, I just need to get rid of that wolfhound. I'm pretty sure I just got it. Sit down, wolfhound. I know I'm gonna regret this. Where's all the guards gone?
No.
Close the bloody elevator door for God's sake. Okay, that works slightly to my favor. Bone charm. I'll look at it later. Oh God, where are we?
Hey coward! Come fight face to face!
She's gonna bleed all the same.
Come
on! Let's have a fair fight!
I'm not entirely sure where I just went.
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself. Don't.
That was kind of a hectic moment there. It's not going.
Got it breaking. You know why the basement's sealed off? Blood flies.
Come on, won't hurt ya.
Yeah.
They should keep the curious away.
Come out, wherever you are.
Nope, just sit down. No one needs to make a fuss.
I saw you. No use hiding.
I don't know where.
What? This time I'll get you.
Oh. Please don't tell me she's dead. Okay, good. Okay, well, I can't do anything down here, so I'm gonna just go run back up. And we're gonna head upstairs. Combination. But there is a massive blood fly nest over there. I don't have any sleep darts left, do I? Fine. Wait, where did he go? Oh, well, never mind.
It's all right, my lovelies. I'll show her out.
Oh, you will you? Well, come and get me. Sit down, you loony. Now, if we were to travel back in time. Oh, God, no. Okay, that did not go the way I planned it would go.
Whatever happens seems to be centered at some focal point.
Okay. Ah, That was not a pretty place to be in. I should have known there'd be guards stationed outside of that. Okay, this time, we'll check it before I do anything else. Okay, so there's a guard there, and two more guards there, holy hell. Wait a minute, I hear someone snoring. Wait, where'd all the guards go? Well, if these guards want to abandon all their posts, I won't resist that. If I was to quickly go back in time and do that, yep, and we'll just go into the back courtyard. We're now into the back courtyard.
It's not so bad. As long as you're grand guard, I'd hate you.
And the combination is just down there in front of every single guard I could possibly want in the world. Oh god! Oh my sweet mother of god, that is not something I wanna... That's not something I want to have done to me ever again. I would much rather face guards than ever go back into whatever that was. Oh, Jesus Christ. What was... What, oh, jeez. It's a massive blood fly nest. Okay, is there any more bloodfly nests I should be worried about back here? Other than that massive one down the hall, no? Here you go, you evil bastards. And that literally scared the absolute crap out of me. Okay, before we end the video off for today, I'm gonna go get the combination. And there's wolfhounds in here. Just quickly kill that off. And I think I have to go back in time for this portion. Young bloodfly nest there. Luckily not the adults. Is there any like runes or anything out here I should be concerning myself with? No? Alright, let's just quickly go back in time.
What has Brianna Ashworth gotten the Duke up to? All this talk of the void.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
Okay.
Is he expecting the Empress? What a fool.
One day, young Luca will go too far. May I live to see that day. Theo, forgive me.
Okay, we've got an issue here. The Grand Guards are going to see me if I do anything.
We'll have to...
I've still got no powers.
I know his secrets too well. Will that make me too dangerous to keep around?
Okay, let's just go back into the future. Okay, all the Grand Guard is looking, so I'm gonna have to do this more methodically. Oh no. Run, 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 run! Goddamn wolf hounds! Just die already! I sure hope that doesn't count as kills. Alright, back into looking at this. Let's just quickly take a health potion and... Let's just dump this body off. I'm gonna have to do this by going back and forth through time.
I wonder what I'm dealing with.
Huh? Hey!
I've got to get to safety!
Aramis!
There's the notebook.
Okay, 372. And discover Delilah's secrets. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this video here. This is certainly an interesting mission that I will go into exploring another time. Next time we'll definitely finish this off. So drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you're new and want to see more, and I shall see you all in the next video.